In this video, I'll show you how to transfer funds between your sport account and your funding wallet on the Binance app. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, I'll open up the Binance app on my phone. And right there and then, you can see the total value of USDT you have and all that. But for us to transfer funds, I'll click on assets at the bottom, and this may change in future. And from here, you can do a couple of things. You can see the overview, and then you can see your funding wallet, how much USDT it has. You can also see your spot wallet, how much USDT it has. And let's say I want to transfer from the spot to the funding. So I'll just click on transfer. When I'm inside the spot section, click on transfer, and then do the USDT. So it's spot wallet to funding, but there are other options available here. Of importance to us is the funding at the bottom, and then the coin is USDT, and then I can actually just do max. Now click on confirm transfer. Transfer successful. You may want to use the following products and so on, more or less. Click OK. So when you look now at your spot account, it does not have any USDT, but when you go to the funding, it has a good amount, that is 134.47 USDT. So that is how you can transfer funds between. It's an internal transfer, so there is no charge for making that particular transfer. That's it for this video. I hope it's of value to you.